In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to restore an M5 mini card phone to factory settings. Okay. Go to menu, settings, restore settings. Now the password is 1122. Okay. Yes. There you go. The phone has been restored to factory settings. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up this video, and thank you for tuning in.